How we is it supposed to put over this wall somehow? But I don't see how we can. Is this one over here? Can we go through here? I guess not. Oop, 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 oop. Can't get over here. Okay, maybe if I jump on top of this, can I help? What if I grab hold of that? No. How the hell? Why do I have my hip? If I hit it with a... No? Is that a hole in the roof I can use in here? I don't see no holes in the roof. What over here? No, no holes in the roof. Or can I extend that all the way over here? Oh, maybe I can extend it all the way over here. Is it that long? I'd be impressed. No, it's not that long. Great. Toss it over? I say we toss it over. Yeah, we can't touch it over. Whoa! Yeah, did I fuck it up? I think I fucked it up. Grab it, grab it, grab it. Carry. Ooh, barely.
Okay.
Barely made it. Alright, input. Wait.
Oh.
No, I fucked it up. Give me backspace. A 0, 5, 1, 2.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh yeah, right. Yeah, you have a horse.
Shit. Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
I'm gonna crush the horse.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravina Base.
Seravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
This way. Maybe. It's like there. Nothing. Actually. Yeah, nothing back there. Hop.
Oh shit, what? Look. Seravina Hotel.
Hmm?
That's gotta be it.
Fuck, Fedra. Now we need to open this gate.
Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative.
Oop, gets right to the back.
Point. Let's get closer
and scope. I need power before anything. It needs Zine power. Which Zine power? Where the fuck did Zine power go? Did it stop right there? Or did it go into the leap? Ah, it keeps going. To this thing over here.
Okay, here we go.
Oops.
It's out of gas.
We need fuel.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now? Oh, shit. The note. What? The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome. All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places? We ride around and see what we see. You think Tommy came through here?
East gate 253405. That's what it is, HK2, right? Yeah, 5, 3, 4, 5. Alright, scoop. I'm actually kinda curious, where the fuck did Tommy go? Also, I thought Tommy left at the end of the game. I didn't know he left in the middle of it. Well, this is the dome.
So, where are we?
Seattle.
Pretty sure we're here. Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
Fuck Federal Gate. So we're in between 7th Avenue and 6th Avenue. We're in downtown Seattle. Actually, I'm kind of curious. Do they get actual streets in Chicago?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Yeah.
Why would they do that? Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected or to rebels. That seems like overkill. Yeah. It usually worked on the infected or the rebels. Both. Shit.
Andrew.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ. I'm starting to get that impression.
Man, that baby. Alright, so we're off 7th Street. Alright, shit, bro. This is confusing because that map doesn't really fucking...
Ration Distribution Center.
This isn't
in Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked. I go crazy. Some people did. What would happen if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier. No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody. Yeah. Good point. I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied. Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina. How many WLF you think there are anyway? Well, at least 8. If we're lucky, that'll be it. We'll be fine.
Fetish,
we should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
The courthouse.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
Oh, yes. How can you courthouse.
Tell? See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse? Oh, well, nice work, detective. Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Did I? I did. Alright, let's move out of here. Downtown. I want to see the needle. Can I see the needle? I know how it looks again inside.
Infected.
Right.
This is gonna suck, isn't it? At least we're ready for him.
Where are you at? What's up here? Does this lead to the... Oh, here. Oh, I'm supposed to hold down, that's right.
Oh shit.
Few of them. Bad idea. Move out of my way, Dina. Clickers of a passion. Maybe I should take it this way. Approach it. think that's all she wrote, folks.
Is that it? I think so. Go team. Hey, little help? Coming.
They're actually better than as hard as I... And I almost died. Skin didn't see the other one.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Yes, I want revolver. Revolver is best gun.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Parking garage. Parking garage locked. Hey, dead dude. My chitty, though.
This might come in handy.
There you go, no.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Jesse.
What's
that?
Old to-do list.
Jason Patterson, Alan Patterson, Marcus Wilson, Isaac Dixon, Hugo Gonzalez. Hi, Mr. Gonzalez, Mr. Gonzalez. Read it. Actually, speaking of meds. What is in safe? Oh, hold up. There's a safe combo. Let me check actually. Save is on Zine Journal. Goat codes, maybe it's on here. Flip. It in here. Goat combo. Nope. What about here? Did I say goat combo? Comment. Was it vault? Can you tell me there isn't any? Wait a minute. Code is 8607 22 8 6 7 2 2 Hell yeah, bro. What's inside here? Oh, hell yeah. Give me all that. Come on. I am not a gnome. I am a gnoblin. You have been gnomed, Benny. Ben Jet? Dope, dope, dope.
Brought it on yourself, I guess.
Now where are we supposed to be headed? Oh, shit. Yeah, I might end this one early because I'm actually getting tired. Yeah, I'm ending it here. Yeah, I'm ending it here. If you guys like this, give the video a fat thumbs up. And remember, stay tuned because I will be releasing some more audios.